Good morning,
kisses.
I'm so proud of you.
Okay, so today she's booked for a radio interview on V103 with her homegirl, Connie Williams.
This is Miss Tamar Braxton, brand new album, Love and War. You're looking fabulous.
You enjoy this?
You have a brand new show, Fox.
It's called The Real.
The Real.
And everybody gets along, and these are my homegirls. Yes.
No, is it fake get along?
No. First of all, I think the misconception is that I'm not a girl's girl. I'm a girl's girl. The great thing about girlfriends, which you know, is that, you know, you agree to disagree, you know? So it's not about us not getting along. We just have different opinions.
Okay.
You're gonna be at Essence this year too.
Yeah.
New Orleans, baby.
Isn't that crazy? At the Superdome too.
I'm so high five, girl.
Won't he do it though?
So won't he do it?
I remember watching Mary maybe like 2.5, 3 years ago. The show was amazing. And I remember thinking, oh my God, I cannot wait if I ever had that opportunity.
The
and
love
I can't believe that
in that building.
It's crazy,
at the
right?
For Essence is always.
And I can't wait.
It's gonna be great.
I mean, I still can't believe I was like invited to share this main stage with like everybody I love. Mary J. Blige, Lana Richie, Prince, everybody's gonna be there. It's like a dream come true.
So Vince, how's things changed, you know, since you're so busy? You're with her pretty much every step of the way now, right?
Velcro child.
So you don't get to miss a beat of this. How is this for you?
It's really overwhelming. It's just like a proud parent, so to speak.
Because that got a little freaky. I'm gonna let that go
though. Freaking
proud daddy. It's just,
yeah, that's in the bedroom.
Where?
It's time to go.
Titty.
It's time to go. Okay.